U is for unicorn fish. This is a blue-spine unicorn fish from the coral reefs of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. It gets its name from the spine between its eyes, just like a unicorn's horn. U is for under the sea. We have lots of animals in the museum found under the sea, from corals that live in warm, shallow seas to bizarre creatures like these stalked barnacles found in the deep sea near Antarctica. What's your favourite underwater creature? V is for vole. This is a field vole, a small rodent that lives in grasslands and moorlands in the UK. Here it eats seeds, roots and leaves off plants. V is for Venus flower basket. This delicate skeleton belongs to a type of glass sponge. The tufts at the bottom would hold it to the seafloor in the depths of the Pacific Ocean. V is for Vermilion Flycatcher. This small, bright red bird is from the Americas. This is a male. The females don't have the vibrant red feathers, but are more peachy coloured and grey instead. V is for Viper. Vipers are snakes that have long fangs that inject venom into their prey. This is a horned viper from North Africa. And this is our own viper, the adder, the only venomous snake in the UK, although its venom is not as dangerous as other vipers. V is for Viscacha. This is a large rodent from South America. They live in groups in large burrows, coming out at night to feed.